So Doris was supposed to be like a Barbara Streisand type character. She was Jewish from Brooklyn and sang. But when I auditioned for the film, Alan, I didn't have a script or anything. He just put a camera on me and talked to me. So I answered questions, and then I ended up meeting with his cinematographer and him for dinner, and then I found out I got the part. What he did say to me was, you have a vulnerability about you. And I think that's why he gave me the part. However, I had no idea what the part was. It didn't entail any acting at the audition or anything. So I think I got the script, and at that point it was called Hot Lunch. And my first day shooting was to go to the recording studio on Broadway and record the way we were. And it would be Doris auditioning to get into the high school and performing arts. Well, I think I might have seen her voice teacher and we went over it, but I certainly have never considered myself a singer and an actress who can pull off a song. But at any rate, so we get into the studio and I start singing the way we were, and then Alan says, cut. And he comes over to me and he says, Maureen, she would never get into the school singing like that. Just talk it. So that is how Doris came to be shy, ended up getting into the school in the drama department because she ended up talking the song. And that was really kind of the impetus for Doris's character. As I was thinking about it this morning and thinking about telling you, I thought, well, gosh, I wonder if they rewrote the script after that, because it was Doris supposed to be in them. She could have easily been a great singer who just was shy and then suddenly opened her mouth and sang this amazing song, which was not me. And so that's how the way we saw it was that's how I ended up in the drama department. So I thought that was really interesting. Just an interesting decision on Alan's part to go with something he saw in me and use that.